is July 17, 2021. This one here, I got a call from a guy. He's got a problem with his toilet in a gated community. They usually don't want you out there on the weekends, but I guess I got permission to go in there and fix his toilet. So he said it's a problem with the fill valve. He had to prop it up with a wooden spoon, he said. I was probably going to need a new fill valve. That shouldn't be no big deal. Man of my calibration. I got that stuff in the truck. Shouldn't be a problem. A lot of yard sales going on around here. Dead of summer. So that's what you gotta do, put a stick in there.
Yeah,
and then that stopped
it. Spoon, yeah, it stopped it.
Okay. Yeah, I might be able to put another fill valve in there. We'll look at it.
Should I get that stick out of there?
Well, let me see. Let's see what's going on with the flapper first. See if that's bad. That don't look bad. Just going up over the overflow probably, huh? You didn't try bending the arm a little bit, no?
No, I didn't want to. You know, it was like 2 in the morning. I didn't want to. Just
like that. Sometimes you could bend this down a little bit more. It's got clearance. We'll see what happens. I've seen that happen before, that thing vibrates like that. She's still not shutting off, so we'll dirt in here, clean it out maybe. Try it again. Feel it again. Maybe it should work. And another one keeps leaking by. I'll change it. See how it flushes. I'm gonna have to put a new gasket in it. I'm not sure yet. It's peeing all over the place here. Like the flush valve was leaking by. See it? So I can put a new gasket maybe. What do we got on there? Pop one on, I think, yeah. Not look bad. Might be the gasket underneath that's an issue. Took the old one out, it's a little hard. We're gonna put a new one in there to pop on. See if that works. A little crusty. Yeah, the gasket stopped it. That thing will tip up and it'll dump that bucket and then it'll tip. American standard. That's what they call a flush bucket. I have a tall one and a skinny one. That's a shorty. There's two kinds. That's at a good height there. What's the set water line? 5/8 below. That's about where we're at there. We're good with the flush and everything, so. You gotta tap it, and you gotta set. That's heat.
They have to be turned on out there or somewhere in the
car? No, this is just this thing is.
Do the whole shebang.
You gotta get the. Now we're on cooling. Thank God.
Oh, thank you. I don't know how. God.
So if you want to switch it to heat now, you got to turn this thing,
yeah.
Right? You find your heat setting and you click on it.
Yeah.
I must be sweating your ass off. I know I am.
Yeah.
Terrible. All right, so now it's on cooling.
Okay, great.
Man. I mean, if that was me, I'd throw that sucker in the trash. Too complicated.
Oh, I know.
Isn't it? For what? They're gonna send the next thermostat to the moon.